man, I can't believe I just did that. That is so stupid. I think it just needs an image or two. Should be good. Maybe a little gradient or something. Some extra buttons with bevels on it. Sign up button there. Integrate Stripe. Wow. Okay. One issue. It's amazing. Get those monthly payments coming in pretty quick, I think. And there you have it. My SaaS application fully built out. It's a very useful SaaS application. You guys will do amazing things with it. What's up, guys? Today we're just gonna have a little bit of fun with Cursor and a service called WebSim. First, I'm gonna show you guys what WebSim does, and it was actually a lot of fun. I did a quick little prototype for a YouTube application that I'm eventually gonna build out, and today I thought, what if I use Cursor and just overload it with requests of features and just see how it does? I don't know, like, how bad could it be? Let's find out. First up, I'm going to show you guys around WebSim a little bit. It's actually a lot of fun. People are creating very interesting stuff. I guess it's kind of like the early days of Cursor, where everybody's just typing out like a whole bunch of stuff, what they want to build. It's pretty cool, but you can basically just download single pages. I wanted to prototype a YouTube SaaS application, content ideas, script generator, thumbnail designer, analytic, SEO optimizer, and then channel spy. And it will give you a bunch of stats on their channel, their top performing videos and stuff like that. It's not a fully working application, but it's definitely cool for prototyping. It's a little bit on the slow side, but let's do this real quick. And a left aligned sidebar. Let's see what it comes up with. So it's pretty old. Ooh, Diamond Dash. Okay. You can say, make the Anna Analytics page work, please. There we go. So the analytics page. I didn't give it any idea of what I want, but it just created the stuff. The plan, like I explained earlier, is I asked OpenAI to write a technical outline, just gave it a bunch of features that I want. So we're just going to throw this whole big prompt at it and see how far we get. Probably not going to be that great, but we're going to give it a try and see what happens when you don't really plan your application. You just try and do everything at once instead of taking it step by step, adding one feature at a time. But yeah, it will be fun. It'll be fun to see how badly I fail at creating this application. Aha. There we go. I've already typed this out. It's basically just, please generate a technical outline. And I just go into a bunch of different things that I want. So it's quite a long request. Send it. And whatever we get back, we are going to pop into Cursor and see if we can build anything close to what I want. I didn't want to go too crazy, so a lot of the features I just asked for to add the actual buttons in the sidebar, but you know, we're not gonna create that. All right, so I'm gonna copy this, bringing up the composer. I have no idea if this is gonna work. Please help me code the following application. You can do it. So I'm just gonna paste that in, and it's a whole bunch of stuff. Yeah, it's in there. So let's hit return and see what happens. It's rushing through, creating a bunch of stuff on the index page, the sign up page. It's going pretty quick. Wow. Okay. So it's creating the dummy pages. It's just got a H1 in there. Optimizations, script writer, research tools, video ideas. And that's exactly what I asked for. Let's see. Great. Let's start by setting up the NextJS project. Pretty standard. So yes, yes, sure. CD, YouTube, YouTube AI assistant. We're in that folder. Oh, damn, I can drag it. I can drag it. Everything's fine. I can drag it. Anyway, I'm just going to follow the instructions and then pages are not there. Well, it's definitely not in there. So far, this is pretty, this is pretty bad. This is pretty bad. Okay. Nice. We're up to 70 problems already. This could be because some components are not saved yet, but I doubt it. It's so bad. Just for reference, I am gonna actually build this properly in hopefully the next video, but I just wanted to do a silly video today because Cursor is very popular right now and everybody is just like typing a whole bunch of stuff, but obviously there's proper ways of doing things. Now, I'm not a developer, I'm a web designer. I know the basics of it and I'm still learning every single day, but just throwing this big request at Cursor and expecting a well-structured application, it's not gonna happen. It's not gonna happen. But yeah, let's keep going. Let's see. Okay, so that's done. Surprisingly, one of the only files without an error. Awesome. Add the keys. Sure, I can add the keys, but I feel like it's just not gonna work anyway, so I'm not gonna bother with that. Awesome. Great job, buddy. What's next? Man, this is not gonna work. I wanna run npm dev and just see it not work, but I'm just having fun. Amazing application. Wow. Python. We didn't build Python. Let's see how badly this breaks. Prepare to be amazed. One issue. It's amazing. All of this stuff should be in this directory. But obviously, like I said, if you plan things out from the beginning, you'll get better results. Install Next.js first. Grab a starter kit or a SaaS boilerplate. Free ones. Loads of amazing ones. You can check out my previous video. I think I just broke everything. Man, this is a mess. This is a mess. And there you have it. My SaaS application fully built out. Subscribe down here. Pricing about create amazing YouTube content with AI. Get started with a 404. Just what I wanted. Nice. Get those monthly payments coming in pretty quick, I think. And there you have it. My SaaS application fully built out. It's a very useful SaaS application. You guys will do amazing things with it. Oh man, it was a lot of fun just to fuck around a little bit. All right, so obviously that was just for a bit of fun. Hope you guys enjoyed this silly video. I will be doing more serious videos where I build out this project for real. If you guys enjoyed that, please like, subscribe, leave a comment, and I will see you guys in the next video.